My name is Sally Kirkland, and I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.
Imagine a country with no freedom of speech and no freedom of press, no human rights and no democracy overall. In this country, minorities are oppressed and discriminated, their cultural heritage destroyed. Imagine that this regime mobilizes terrorist forces, creating conflicts with nearby countries and destabilizing the region. It uses a language of terror, threat, aggression, blackmail against the civilized and democratic countries to maintain its power around the world. This regime is trying to expand from Eastern Europe all the way to Central Asia. This is not an imaginary country. In fact, this is happening as we speak. This regime is real. And on 27 September 2020, it launched its final stage of invasive expansion. The regime of Turkey violating international law involving terrorists using its puppet regime of Azerbaijan is trying to invade the last outpost standing in the way of its final expansion, the Republic of Armenia and Artsakh.
The tragedy that is happening against the Armenian people, women and children in the region of Artsakh in Armenia, is reminiscent of the 1915 genocide responsible for 1.5 million Armenians who perished by the hands of Ottoman Turkey. This must be stopped. There must be peace in the region. And Azerbaijan, who militarily are supplied arms by Turkey, must understand that these Christian people who live in this region, this is their homeland. My manager of 15 years, whose own grandfather watched as he hid in a closet, witnessed his father and mother along with his five sisters killed. We just cannot let this happen again. And now they are shooting elderly civilians. This also should not be tolerated. I stand by Armenia and Artsakh.